let His will take over. As He will bless you, as you come to the school, never have to touch it. So, welcome. Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Naomba niseme hivi. Congratulations the fourth. Congratulations the 40 years. Appreciate yourself better than the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the living God. You know, this has reminded me of a number of things. Hallelujah. Before I pray for you, let me tell you this. Please, as you go out, package yourself the best way you can. Package yourself very expensively. That whoever will think of hiring you, whoever will think of engaging you, whoever will think of giving you a position in any of the offices, in any of the institutions, in any of the NGO, would give you the best that they could ever find. Package yourself in a greater way. Hallelujah. The way you guys have celebrated, I know the heavens are open for you. I know the heavens are open for you. Hallelujah. Praise the living God. As you count the cost from the fact up to this final year, please, I plead for you, because we are going to pray that God goes with you. Package yourself more than you are today. Praise the living God. Even if you have a small body, package yourself that the employer will think twice. They will not, I declare you will not be taken for granted. I declare for you, the one outside there will not molest you. Of Jesus. Amen. I declare to you, the one outside there will accept you in the name of Jesus. Amen. I declare favor for you in the name of Jesus. Amen. I declare open doors for you in the name of Jesus. Amen. I declare employment waiting for you in the name of Jesus. Amen. I declare you will not come back in the name of Jesus. Amen. I declare you are favored above your equals in Jesus' name. Praise the living God. Let me tell you, not only in Kenya, I release you to the continents of the world. Go to Asia, go to Europe, go to South and North America, go to China, and prosper there in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Every hand lifted up. Every hand lifted up for the elders in the name of Jesus. Our Father, in the most powerful name of Jesus, from the first year up to finally the fourth year, that they want to exit Jaramogi Oginga University of Science and Technology, we pray in the name of Jesus that every destiny standing here will not be aborted in the name of Jesus. Every destiny that is standing here will not be miscarried in the name of Jesus. I bless every student that as they go out of God, let there be open doors in the name of Jesus. Make their parents, make their guardians thank God that they went to school. In the name of Jesus, may the society and the community and the nation of Kenya and the continent of Africa and the whole globe hire them in the name of Jesus. We bless them today. We declare, my Father, any unnecessary tamaki that is orchestrated by the enemy, any powers of evil, any spirit of the enemy has got no place among them. In the name of Jesus, I declare to each and every one of them that, Lord, none will be taken for granted. Every employer that would want to engage them, we pray declare as they go out, their spiritual life will not die. The world will not corrode their spiritual life. In the name of Jesus, we set them at the national arena. We lift them at the international arena. And we declare that in the name of Jesus, the class of 2021, you will be celebrated with the great and with the outside the great in the name of Jesus. I pray, my God, that this year, some have gone through pain to be here. Some have gone through anguish to be here. Some have gone through financial stress to be here. Some never knew that this day could come. But God, this is where we are. We are celebrating you. We are thanking you. And as they thank you, I release them like an arrow that is released from the hand of a mighty warrior. In the name of Jesus. None of them will be involved in drugs outside there. In the name of Jesus. None of them will get immoral cocoons. None of them will be recruited into the secret societies. In the name of Jesus, we speak favor. Let the favor of God be upon every head. Let the favor of the Holy Spirit be upon every head. In the name of Jesus, I mark them with marks of success. I mark them with marks of breakthrough. I mark them with marks of celebration. I mark them with marks of going farther and yonder. In the name of Jesus, that the spirit of backtiming, the spirit of delay, the spirit of procrastination has nothing to do over them. In the name of Jesus, we declare, Jesus be the way to them. Jesus be the truth to them. Jesus be the life unto them. In the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. Lift up your hand, just don't clap them, just wave them in the air to thank God. Thank God this far. This far the Lord has brought you. This has been a great far. You are not like that other person. You are yourself. You have your DNA. You have your originality. You have your identity. Thank God that you will never come out. Thank God. Thank God. Thank God. In the name of Jesus. 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 And therefore, finally, as I said this, you say amen. Hallelujah. Finally, we send you to the county government offices. Finally, we send to the office of the national government in the name of Jesus. Finally, we send some of you to the parastatals in the name of Jesus. Finally, we send some of you to the NGOs in the name of Jesus. Some of you, we send you to be the lecturers in the name of Jesus. Some of you, we send you to be the great teachers in the society. Some of you, we send you to be pastors in the name of Jesus. Some of you, we send you to be great business community in the name of Jesus. Some of you, we send you out to be great farmers in the name of Jesus. Some of you, we send you out to break international records in the name of Jesus. We bless you. Every declare the blessings of the Lord will not depart out of you. You are permanently blessed. You are eternally blessed. You are godly blessed. And there is no devil, whether from your lineage, whether from your village, whether from your community, whether from your enemies, that can turn the blessings of God over you. I speak on the blood of Jesus. go and own properties. The ones that declare you fair men, go and own properties. Go and own cars. Go and buy land. Go and build skyscrapers. Go and be estate managers. I declare over you, go and own taxis. I declare over you, go and own fleets of cars. I declare over you, God give you divine ideas. In the name of Jesus, we declare, my God, even our God, the ladies, Father, they will trade equally with men. In the name of Jesus, they will trade equally with men. In the name of Jesus, Father, we thank you. We give you praise. We give you glory. For this we pray in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit. Give him a round of applause. Give him a round of applause. God bless you in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you.